No. What? I told you I don't want to talk about it. I told you I don't want to talk about it. They were jerk faces, so I lit their pants on fire. That is all. I can sew! I'm the Demon Prince and... No, I'm not talking about this with you, Champion. Stupid Champion. Baka! You heard me. I said baka 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 baka! You don't know what that even means? Why am I not surprised? Humans don't even know their own languages. No wonder they want to war with us all the time. Wait. Wait, where are you going? Wait, come back. I didn't mean it. Please? Champion? Well, I suppose I should get ready to camp alone then. Let me get an axe. Stupid champion. Can't take a joke. Gets mad. The slightest thing that I do. Fire. As well, get comfy. I do have this wine at least. Can't believe you left. This wine is really good. Red wine soothed me and my loneliness. Can't believe I messed up so badly. A few drinks, that was all. A parting joke about not puking. Then you were gone. Those idiots. They heard your cute little joke. Ugh. And they wanted to make a demon puke. I couldn't tell you. I couldn't tell you because it was your cute joke spurned them on. That would truly break my heart. So, hate me. Leave me stranded in your lands. Just never learn the truth, my champion. Why is all the wine gone? Dang it, I spilled what was left of my wine. Who is there? I'm a mighty demon prince. I'll cook you right where you stand. My champion. How long have you been there? Long enough. Huh? You heard me, didn't you? I'm sorry, champion. Please, I couldn't tell you. I couldn't. Wait. I think I'm gonna. Thank you for holding my hair. My little sugar.